out again. Let's go.
Hello everybody, this is Deadproof45 here, welcome back to Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War campaign. Last episode, we started it off, we now know about Perseus and other characters. Now we're going to get back into this. We're on the fourth mission, technically, East Berlin Briefing, so let's resume it, and let's get back into this. So, 4 hours later, I think, yeah, we were into
How
this.
Did the memory exercise
I think I skipped
go?
The cutscene, so I want to watch
well,
real quick.
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
Like I said, I'm sorry for the lag. It's on an old-gen console, my Xbox One.
Mishap.
For these cutscenes,
no,
I'm sorry.
But if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
Oh, I think we watched this last time, but that's fine. Let's get back into this. I wonder what we're going to do now. I wonder what Perseus is up to this time.
We finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Da Nang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov.
Anton, okay.
He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev.
Which
means Volkov
feet.
Is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
Let's go. I can talk to him. That's all I can do, just talk to him. Here you go.
MI6 is
on the track. We'll talk on the drive, Bill.
It's my strong preference to capture rather than kill you.
Okay, so in addition to your next mission, the optional side missions, Operation Red Circus, Operation Chaos have been unlocked, now available on the evidence board. Okay, so there's side missions. Fractured Jaw, Operation Chaos. Okay, these are side missions. And this is the next mission. So what's this one? The team pursues a rogue CIA officer, Robert Aldrich, who is helping Perseus set up spy network in the United States. Okay, we're going to do these two, and then we're going to do... Wait, what's this one? Did I not do it? Oh, I did it. Okay. Let's do this one.
So listen up. An ex-CIA operative named Robert Aldrich...
Or did I already... I'm kind of confused. No, I didn't do it. Ring may escape. Are you sure you want to continue? If you do not crack security on the floppy disk before killing, confirm. I don't know what I'm doing. I forgot this campaign has multiple endings, I think.
I'll let Mason know that we're ready. They'll be handling this one. Our source tells us that Aldrich is about to move south across Colorado and into northern New Mexico. That's where we'll intercept his convoy. We can't let a former CIA operative run a Perseus spy factory. Let's put this asshole 6 feet under.
Okay. Wow, this is terrible. Sorry for the lag. I'm skipping this. Okay. So, we're gonna do this mission and probably a couple main missions. Operation Chaos.
I can't believe Aldrich betrayed the CIA.
Oh, we're in the United States.
Betrayed the whole fucking country.
Phoenix 2-4, this is Phoenix 2-1, 30 seconds out.
We're up,
Mason. Oh yeah, I'm Woods.
Locked and loaded.
Or no, not Woods, I'm Alex Mason, I think? Am I? I don't. Okay.
We'll cut off the lead truck. 2-1, provide overwatch.
Let's go!
Well, I thought that was a dude. It was like stupid cactus. I have a shotgun. Who am I shooting? This... I don't... Yeah, but these... Holy crap. Ow. Gas station? What the heck? On the counter. Reload this. Sweet. This takes pretty quick. Shotgun time. Pick up your gun. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, that's woods. Oh, I'm hurt. Oh, dead. You were trying to save Anton Posman and Aldrich escaped? Wait, what? So I didn't... Wait, what? Oh. I was so confused for a second. Okay, at least this takes pretty quickly to reload. Ow. Why? My aim's so bad right now. Woods. This way. They're gonna... I thought there was two of them. Three of them. I can't reach him. There we go. Hit him! Hit him! There we go. He's dead. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, this way. I didn't realize that. I'm following you. All right, let's go. Are you gonna move? Okay. Right in front of me, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Let's go. Right,
let's crash the party, Mason. 2-1, we're going up.
Let's go. Shotgun time. It's shotgun time. He has to be dead. Is he dead? Yep, he's dead.
Just finished. Mason, let's get a picture of Aldrich for the CIA family photo album. For the traitor section. You know,
this is so weird.
Got the photo.
Alright, let's get the fuck out.
Fire, wave it off.
Oh no. So we killed him. That's good, I guess. A lot of people. Blow up the vehicle. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Come on, let's go. Okay. Just gonna follow you, I guess. Okay, there's none over here. Holy crap, you went far. This way. Exfil, I'm going this way. The vehicle wouldn't blow up. Can I just leave? I'm bored. There we go. I was so confused.
Good work, brother. Aldrich should have known the two of us would be coming for him. Guess we can't all be fucking geniuses.
Okay, so I guess we did that side mission. Okay, so that's fine. Now let's get back to the main story. Hopefully. Man, I can't wait to get a new console. Can't wait. No loading screens. No, none of this, none of that. But it's okay right now. We did that one. Complete. Okay, we're just gonna go next mission. The intel from Da Nang mentioned the name Anton Volkov, revealing a connection to Perseus. One of Volkov's minions, Franz Cross, was set to meet Volkov in East Berlin. It was the perfect opportunity to shed some light on Perseus' plans. Launch mission. Okay. Sweet!
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Okay.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. Okay. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. A ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, okay. We'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Okay, there's the lag. But it's all good. It's all good. It's fine, I guess. Get into this. Let's see what everybody's up to now. Ooh. Brick in the Wall. February 24th. We're in East Berlin. That's great.
Get ready.
I'm ready. Okay, what's gonna happen?
And the back car is clear. We're good to go.
Okay. Let's go.
As soon as the train slows down, you and I'll jump off.
Okay.
Lazar, wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Krauss.
Okay.
All right. Train slowing down. Let's go to work.
Let's open this up. That seemed like that would hurt.
Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations.
Where's my gun?
Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
I don't think you'd want to be seen, but okay. I guess it doesn't matter, I guess. Is there a guard up here? Oop. Sweet. Where'd the other guard go? They're... You didn't kill him! Oh, he went in there. That didn't work like I wanted it to. Okay.
That, come on. This is the
I didn't
way
think
out.
There'd be like three of them in there. Let's go. I guess I go first.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher eine Lösung. Now.
Was zum...
Get him. Get him. Yeah.
Let's clean this up.
Let's go this way. Drop the body on the wall.
Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
Okay, let's go. Where are we here? Okay.
Mark, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Let's go.
Come on. This way.
Yeah, I know. This way.
Careful of the spotlight.
I hope they did not see me, but okay. There's so many lights on us right now.
You know how to lock a place down, I'll give them that.
Where the heck are we? Okay, just follow him? Okay.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. The crowds will be coming through anytime.
Where's the checkpoint? I don't remember what he looks like. Check down.
Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him?
Man with the briefcase?
Good job. That's our man.
That's him? That's him, then.
On me.
Let's go. Why can't I not run? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Kraus just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that.
Guess so, exploit. Ah. I thought I did something.
Our intel
okay.
says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street.
Okay.
Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Blue umbrella. Enter the bar, okay. Blue umbrella. You? I think this is you.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Kraus is at the table over my right shoulder.
Okay. Whoa, this is cool.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiße.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov.
What do you know about the court over there? The police are out large numbers tonight. What about being Berlin?
Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day.
No more than a day, okay. What do you know about over there?
Kraus is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
Okay. The police are out.
One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby.
Okay.
I would ask a favor of you.
Oh, no, what's going on?
We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here.
Okay. I see what I can do. Okay. Rescue or silenced informant.
Heads up, Belle. I think Volkov is walking in.
So I can either rescue or something else. What's going on?
We've got trouble. There's 2 Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there now!
Jason, go through the bathroom. I'll hold them up.
Team, new plan.
Okay.
Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
What do I do? Someone's puking in the bathroom. There's a window here. What do I do? Yeah, I knew. Climb. Stay here and avoid texture. Enemies will alert when the icon flashes red and the mirror is full. So enemies will be alerted when the icons flash. Okay. Ooh.
I'm gonna need more time.
What's this? That's the camera.
I'll update you when I can.
Oh, that's the only way.
Schon gut, schon gut. Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal.
Oh, I got a pickpocket. What? Okay, I was so confused. There for
careful,
a second.
The Stasi are everywhere.
Ooh, this way?
Ich tue Ihnen nichts. Ich möchte nur ein paar Fragen stellen. Je länger ich suchen muss, desto schlimmer.
Sounds then.
Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Okay. Now what do we do? Meet Lazar informant. Okay. Okay, go this way.
Okay. Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile. We already have enough trouble.
I tag enemies. Ooh, this is your informant. I gotta go to him. That. Oh no, I'm scared. I don't know what to do. I messed up. Oh my! I shut up.
I need to lay low.
Okay, I messed this up big time. Give me the I messed that up big time. Ah! Can I re- I'd like a restart. I'd like a restart. I didn't expect- Okay, good.
Meet me in the building across from your current position.
Okay, don't go that way. Which way do I go? What's this way? I can't- I don't know where to go! How do I tag him? I don't know how I tag him. But I just like hover over them for a while, okay? No, there's a guy right there. There's one. There's two there. And then there's a guy over there. Can I tag him? There we go. There's another one. There's so many guards here. Oh, man. There's a guy in there. Yes, I know. Oh, no. I gotta get. Oh no, I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, I know, use it. I'm just taking it. Ooh! That was not good.
Spark, give me a sit rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Kraft's apartment. He just got home. You?
Ooh, no! This is not good!
I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Park and Lazar ASAP.
I'm trying to. I don't know if this is the right way to go. There's too many people here. There's a guard right here. I don't know where he went. How do I? Holy crap. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know. So what do I do? What? There you go. I don't know what I'm doing. And now I know what I'm doing.
Just let me go. Please. I told you. I'm not who you think I am.
Who are you?
I've seen your picture. They're looking for you.
What happened?
I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
Rescue, shoot. You're careless. Do you know anything? Okay.
Volkov. He's awful. Speakable. If you find him, you should just kill him on sight. Please. I'm a friend. Release me.
Shoot, you're careless and can't be trusted. We're done with you. Just I'm gonna rescue
you. My life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Okay, you stay right there. Give me the ammo. Now, I have to... I can go up here. Can I climb this? I can't climb this? Well, I can. I'm gonna crawl. Please don't notice me. Holy crap. No. This is very scary. This is very scary. Where did that guard go? Get away from the go. In this box. I can't open that door. Ooh. I'm gonna have to kill you. I'm gonna have to kill you. You're too close. I'm gonna have to kill you. I had to kill you. No one saw me? How far do I have to go? Oh. Where you at? Okay. That was very scary.
Good work. I don't think anyone saw you. Follow me.
I'm in here. Okay, where was the other dude?
Don't want the locals ready.
I don't know where the other dude was. This is scary.
Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place.
Okay.
I was gonna pick her up some necklaces from the prom bar. Closed already.
No, I'm gonna see if there's subtitles. Is there subtitles on? Let me check real quick.
Park is just up ahead.
Okay. I'm just gonna keep subtitles on, I guess. Well, this place is cool.
We're back.
A car pulled up near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to. Krause is on the telephone.
Okay.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
I have eyes on him. Okay. I'll be careful.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteer.
Wow, thanks a lot.
While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests.
Wow, thanks a lot.
Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angles.
Lovely.
There's a guard right there watching the door. Yeah, yeah, thanks a lot.
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Krause writing in a ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krause or his wife, the mission is over.
Well, what do they look like?
You can track the wife if you have to, but Krause must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krause's apartment. Get ready to enter.
Is this it? No, what's the number? I still don't get this though.
Find
the briefcase. Hello? Where's the briefcase? That's not it. not in here. It's not in here.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer.
Oh.
Shit, we missed the kid. She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
I got scared. Okay, we're good. Where was the window at? Can't go in there, you gotta go upstairs. I got scared. Please don't come in here. Please don't come in here. Not what I wanted, but okay.
I've lost sight of Kraus every time he enters that room. Have a look around.
Black light. Ooh.
You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
I don't know. That's not it. I don't know where this briefcase is. What the heck? What am I looking for? This is not good. Where there's no footsteps anywhere. Where? It can't be in here. I'm like lost. There's handprints there. That's about it. There's no handprints anywhere else. There's handprints there. 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 They're all on the desk. There? I can't search anything. I'm so lost. Why am I lost? There's fingerprints there. Where the heck would it be? I'm actually kind of lost. You can't search any of this stuff. But there's like no there's fingerprints there. Or do I have to go like this? Oh. That wasn't there before. That wasn't there before. I looked. Did I press it three times? This is not good. How many times do I have to press this?
I've lost your visual.
That wasn't there for a second. I don't know why. Unless I missed it. There's the briefcase. Who's our first with nukes?
Understood. Just plant the tracker and get out of there.
Okay. Who the heck are you? Oh. What did I do? Oh, I should not open that door. I should have just left. Oh, now where am I? That mission was... I was so afraid I was getting caught by everything.
You allowed him to break into your I can't explain how he got to the tyrant. But I brought him to you. That makes this much less unpleasant for you. Perseus is
okay.
For this one. Then you let Perseus know. Captured. We have Greta Keller as well. Her own colleague read it aloud.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry.
Oh, that dude!
Fine.
I should've just killed him. I think. Or just X. Ah, that dude.
Perseus has a large body.
No. Don't kill her. No.
She gets it. Do not tempt me to bring up my thoughts. I'll ask again. Who do you work for?
Bam.
What kind of fool are you? You think you will die with dignity here? You are damned, friends. We agree.
Yeah. Okay, you don't kill me, that's cool. She's dead though, but...
I'll secure the case. Get Volkov.
Do I have to kill him or capture? Okay. Honestly, it's failure. If they'd ever make a multiplayer map, this would be probably a good one. I don't know why, it just seems pretty small. Ooh. Ooh, no. I just want to play it safe. My aim's terrible. What's in here? Is there anything in here? I just want to look for secrets. Secrets? No? Okay. MP5 and campaign is still pretty strong. This is Harden. Up here? Oh no, he's down here. Okay. I didn't want to do that. Kill or capture? I don't know. You know what? I'm killing him.
So,
you did the right thing. One of Perseus's men off the board.
Is it? I wanted him alive. MI6 could have gotten so much more out of him.
Can't win them all. Let's
I mean, was that the... I don't know. Is that the good idea? I don't know. I don't know.
The information from Volkov confirms their worst fears.
I don't know if that was a good idea or not. East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel.
an unpopulated region.
I don't know if that was a good idea or a bad idea. I don't know.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from here.
Okay.
Bell, you'll info here with Woods.
Okay.
Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Is that the name of the mission? Red light, green light. Okay.
I'm not picking up any extra chatter.
Okay.
You're in the clear, Woods.
Copy that, Park.
Ooh, I got an axe.
Keep Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go.
Was it type 63? Okay. Okay, let's go.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. I plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
The gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Where the heck are we?
Reds could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this.
Bam.
Right. Time to get our hands dirty. I'm seeing guards. High and low. Choose your target.
Oh, where's the guards? I don't see any. Is it that? Where do you see guards?
Put your camera away.
Oh. Was terrible.
Holy hell.
Yeah, exactly.
Take point and head down the slope. I'll hang back and cover.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find. Move into the base.
This is kind of annoying, but
find a way into the main building. I'll trail and disable the perimeter alarm.
Oh, that's a tomahawk. I thought that was just an... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, I'm trying not to. I have no idea what I'm doing. The dude's still there. I have no bullets. Go, 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 go. Can you stay? Oh, this is hard. Ah, 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 ah. Yeah, I didn't know where to go. I had no idea where to go. That sucked. I'm gonna go this way.
Got you covered. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around.
Now, what do I do? I have to go over there without getting caught. This is. Ooh, he didn't see me. You don't see me? There's so many people around here. Let's go over there. There's so many people around here. There's a dude right here. I had to do it. I don't know where. There's a dude up there. Oh my. I'm shooting you. Oh, I have to pick the lock. No. 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 Ah! Thank you. Sweet. Thanks.
You lost something.
I lost a gun.
Found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here.
Oh, much ammo. Whoa, this place is huge. I'm following you. Oh, you're going there.
Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark.
Okay. So I stay up here then?
Alright, I'm set.
Where they at? Thanks.
All clear. Moving up.
Okay. I need ammo. There we go. Okay, let's go in here.
Be ready. Be 1,000 reds on the other side of this door.
Please tell me there's not 1,000 reds.
Cover me.
This is an arcade?
Not a fucking word, Bell.
Wait, what? Wait a minute.
The hell is this place?
I can play?
It's a Spetsnaz training course. Made to look like fucking any town USA.
Dude, this is... aw. This is cool. I'm busy! Jump off!
Shit, they even got this one.
Okay, why... What can I play and what can I not play? This is cool. Or is it just the same game?
Get your camera out.
Ooh, playing this one. This is kind of cool. This is actually really cool.
Oh, Bell, you stink.
No, I don't. What? Oh, okay. You guys suck. I suck at this. This is actually really cool. You take a picture of this? Is there any other games I could play? This is cool.
Your camera, Bell.
Yeah, I took the picture.
Oh, shit, we're starting. Fuck, let's move.
What's going on? I'm so confused. I am confused. I did not.
You want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
What did I just do? What did I just do? I did not mean to do that. I'm taking
fire drill. Let's hook these fuckers up.
This is cool. Hit him! Hit him! My aim's terrible. My aim is terrible. Ah. Grenades! Grenades! Where? Oh, right there, high. There's so many people here, and there's like... I'm getting down. Run. Where else? Oh, hi. You just appeared out of nowhere. There you go. We can go now. This.
Fine American cinema. Contact on the rooftop.
Oh, Burger Town's back! That's actually kind of cool. That's really cool. Do we go in here? I don't know. Wow, I don't know what they're doing here. Is anybody on the roof?
Oh, much meat!
So much meat!
Bell, head for that control tower!
Where's that? No. Where the heck are you? Oh. Okay, this is cool. This is actually really cool. Where's the belt? Where is it? Oh, it's down there? Oh, it's right here. What?
That elevator leads straight to the control tower.
I'm gonna take this Pellington. Where do we have to go?
Grenade!
What just happened? Ah! Die! Die. Okay, this is cool. Throw the grenades! Blow up. Oh, you were already in front of me. This is cool. Uh-oh.
Live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad?
I think she sounds mad.
Looks like the command center. Come on.
Whoa.
Computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to.
Interact.
Start poking around.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Army.
Operation, what was it? This one?
KGB Daily Report. Restricted access.
Restricted?
What else is there?
Oh, okay.
Urban combat statistics. Restricted access.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that?
I have no enter password.
Of course there's a password. Look around. These reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk.
Gas preserve.
Restricted access.
I don't know. Fuck, keep looking.
Oh, got it.
Nice.
Sweet. Okay, that was pretty easy. What is that? Auto log print.
I'm grabbing a copy.
Okay, cool.
This doesn't make any sense. Perseus infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson.
What?
Stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew.
Wait a minute. Hudson knew what?
Hudson lied to us. He fucking lied to us.
What are you talking about?
We're talking about Greenlight. That's what Perseus is after. And Hudson has his fingerprints all over it.
What's your breaking up? Just get the hell out of there.
Oh, shit. That APC is gonna tear us apart.
What? Whoa, what did I do? I'd get over there. Run! Why did I crouch? Run! Just run. Move, Woods! I'm running for myself, not you! Ow! Okay, let's let you go first, I guess. I am not good with this weapon.
Yes, sir, I'm on it.
You knew the nuke was from Greenlight. Didn't tell us. What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
Everybody stand down. This little pissing match isn't gonna help us catch Perseus.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke?
He needed us to clean up his mess. The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced if the Reds moved on Europe, we couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs, capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the Greenlight nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus, but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So, there's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods. We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want him more.
Okay, well, I'm going to end this episode off here. We learned a lot today. We learned a lot about Perseus. We learned what Hudson did. We learned about the Greenlight Project, Operation Greenlight. So we'll get into next time and hopefully learn more information. I mean, this campaign is amazing so far. I'm really enjoying it. It's one of the best right now. It's up there. I don't think it's the best so far, but it's one of the best. It's going to be one of the best. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. Please subscribe for more. Comment down below what you feel about the campaign. If you like it, if you dislike it. If you dislike it, that's fine. But I think it's one of the best. So thank you guys for watching. Have a great rest of your day. Peace.